So a boy gets a concussion and you give him a bat. That doesn't make any sense.